Rob Fournier has his team ready to go. They're off today after winning last night. This one is hit high and deep to left field. Going back at the track, it's over the head of Aaron Bond. The tying run comes home. Chris Roller knots this one up with a double to left field over the head of Aaron Bond.
And Chris has had a quiet offensive night. Of course, his biggest play, though he scored two runs tonight, was the